In this video, we will demonstrate a content migration from Documentum instance to SharePoint Online. Here we show a Documentum instance and a specific file called report with its title field and permissions. The group project has permissions to delete the file. Now we open the Xillio IDE and run a script to export the Documentum data to the Xillio Unified Content Model. We can see that the document has been exported as we see the same title and permissions again. In the IDE, we can generate a report with the result of the export. In addition to the general extraction report, we can also cluster the permissions groups. These permissions groups will be mapped to a taxonomy within SharePoint Online. Here, we show a structure mapping. The source folder pictures will not be migrated, and the Xillio IDE folder will be renamed to documentation. We run the transformation and show the report file we saw earlier in Documentum. You can see that the taxonomy of this file is set to project. This report shows the result of the complete transformation. The source folder, pictures, is excluded from the migration and the taxonomy values are filled out. The import to SharePoint Online is now started. When the import is ready, we open SharePoint Online and can see that all transformed data is imported, including the fields title and taxonomy of the document we first saw in Documentum. Finally, a report can be generated with the results of the migration to SharePoint Online.